Today we're going to be talking about how to create a MySQL database in your cPanel. So in order to begin creating a database within your cPanel, you first need to log in. We're going to log in to the cPanel. When you're logged into the cPanel, you're going to scroll down to the section labeled Databases. We're going to click on MySQL Databases. In the MySQL section, you'll see that databases could already be in here if you already have some, but at the top you'll see the option for Create New Databases. You can create a database here simply by clicking in the blank and then typing a name for the database and then click on Create Database. When the database has been created, you will see a confirmation of the database creation here, and that completes adding a database using the MySQL Databases interface in the cPanel. Thanks again for watching this InMotion hosting video tutorial. We hope you liked it. If you did, please give us a thumbs up below and subscribe to our channel. We'd also like to see some comments from you so we know what kind of videos you'd like to see in the future. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.